In the future, though, make sure you get that extra information to clarify whether it's large bowel or small bowel diarrhea.
Yeah, thanks so much for the feedback.